Hip to guys, it is J-Man here, and it is Royal Rumble season, so I am finally making a video on the Royal Rumble. I am myself at number one, and I will eliminate every single person in this match. For my entrance, I don't think we ever had my entrance before on the channel. Here it is. One of the best entrances in the game. Marco Ciampa starts off with wearing the revival jacket. Says, actually really hypocritical to the revival, because this saying no flips, just fist, but the opposite. Kind of made it with a little bit of the Young Bucks, because you know, super kick, nothing. Got a little crown inside, glasses, John Cena shorts. Yeah. I think they're pretty good entrance, I think. I don't have the Chris Jericho thing yet, so I don't roll on the ropes. So, you know, cap the Randy Orton pose. All purple from my own tire, with purple smoke. You guys can see that, I don't know if you can. And there it is, and then the sparks. Sparks my favorite part. Alright, I'm ready. Who is number two of the Royal Rumble? Also, I tried to make it faster, so I think I put 3 seconds per entrance. Hey! I really like what he and Aiden English should do on SmackDown. It's Rusev Day! Alright, Rusev Day versus me. Spear, off the bat. I with that spear. That escalated quickly. The Royal Rumble match has become Barry Rusev, like he usually is. Aw, yes, Rusev. Sweet. Hey, get the boy credit. Alright, here we go. He kicks him right in the gut. Oh. I'm Rusev trying to live in. Alright, coming power. This would be extremely tough to go the distance from here. To who's next and bury him. Pistol! Alright, this is in the corner? No. I cannot. Alright. Knee of Justice. Knee of Justice. It's simple. He needs to save his energy and seize the opportunity in there. Germs Lux. Kick. Right inside his head. He did. Black Mass. Boop. Oh, Rusev thrown into the corner. Okay. Triangle! GM Raw. Kurt, we good? Kurt, we cool? Kurt, we cool? Nope, we ain't cool. Hi, Kurt, I guess. And I supported you. But now it's not tight. It's cool. Hey, that's not Rusev. Nope, Rusev. Did you close him out? He's out? He's out? Yeah, he's out. Adam Cole, bye-bye! Twist coming after me. Spear. Look at that spear. Spear, bye-bye! Oh, coming after. Everybody gonna go after me? Alright, cool. Adam is out. Ooh, a little closer, a little closer. Got him. He's up. Oh, he actually reversed it. I did that kind of. Try looking at me. I'm missing. Jericho! He had a really good match with Kenny Omega and New Japan. And clothesline. Jericho. Nope. Super kick. Kalisto. Burn it down. Ooh, missed that. All right. Already about to get the red house. That kind of sucks. Vincent Kennedy McMahon. Oh yeah, him getting stunned on the 25th anniversary of Raw. That was funny. The beginning part, the first hour of Raw on 25th Raw was nice. And then now they kind of got ruined. He missed. Please don't miss. Spear? Ooh, I completely missed. But let me do taunt. Let me get the buff off. I know it's close now. I'm going to curb. The move that just got brought back. The curb stomp. Dave! Come on, he's on my side, I think. Is that all 8 people? No. That's only 7 people. Alright, let me. Okay, let me try to eliminate people. Curb out. 1, 2, 3, he's out. Sorry, Dave. Hadouken! Oh. Then Jericho. Ooh, we're in the back. Can I just eliminate him that easily? That it? I think that might be it for Jericho. Oh, it made me turn. Adam Cole going straight after. You know, Vince McMahon going after Adam Cole. Taylor Bate. He's eliminated. Let me go out to Vince for having the worst ideas for pushing Roman Reigns. Reverse chokeslam. Ooh, we're at the Adam Cole. Oh, close to got eliminated. Oh, Vince with a clothesline. Tyler Bate. Alright, wow. I supported you when you won the UK Championship. Get away from me. Boop. Alright, I'm done. Suplex. Nope, Moaj Village. Another one. Oh, Adam Cole? Yeah, Adam Cole's up. No suplex. Now Dave Dean taking down with Mr. McMahon. Should I help him? No, I'm sure. Stop it. This is what happened to Roman Reigns number 30. Ow. I, Dave, I was helping you. Ow. Oh, low blow, Dave. Who's next? Roman Reigns. Whoop. Vince is protector. Tyler Bate with a reversal. See? He's going straight after Dave. Oh, he was. Oh, he's not after me. He heard my comment. He heard my comment about him coming in at number 30. Quick. Oh, close, so close. Dang! They teamed up on Dave. Can I see him kicking? It's okay. Oh, Dave almost got eliminated. Is he out? No, he didn't. Shouldn't have came in at number 30 a couple years ago. Super kick. Yep. Dave. Cody Rhodes. Come help. Save me. Thank you, Cody. I have done nothing bad to you. Thank you, Cody. Dave just had Black Mask. But thank you, Cody, for saving me. Cody got my back. Dave, that is dominant. Thank you, Cody Rhodes. Let me save him. Pick a powder driver. Jack Gallagher. British. No. Get Dave. All right, trying to help. Okay, there we go. Dave, I will get. Oh, he just shot him. Thank you, Cody. Okay, I feel like he's about to close on you out. Thank you, Cody. Alright, eliminate him. I can help him, but why am I still on the ropes? I'm at red health. That sucks. 13? Bobby Roode! Sam just got the. Alright. Okay, Cody, let me save you. Become Bobby Roode. Sam's about to get glorious. Oh, got him. God, Dave. No, you ain't going nowhere. The place you going is out of the ring like that. Where is there? There's Cody. Dang, he just headbutt me. And the controversial Enzo Amore. Getting stripped and fired. Dang. Not gonna talk about this though. But Enzo kind of had WWE for a while, or forever. Should I think that enough? Nope, he though. That's good. Jack Gallagher though. Got him back. Jeff Hardy! Cody, I will use your disaster pick. Oh, dang, everyone wanna go after me. Okay. Jeff. No. Fighting back though. Fighting back, there you go. Okay, good. Super kick Jeff. I got super kick.
I mean, Cody is dominating. I like this.
Jeff, I went that way too close. Let's just jump to the top rope. Who's 16? Things got real. Brock Lesnar. Cody! We were gonna be team. We were gonna be a good team. Eliminate everyone, but nah, you had to turn on me. And now Brock's here to come kill all of us. Oh, wait, Rude. Rude fighting back. Alright. The Glorious Plex. Is that what it's called? I think that's what it's called. Glorious Plex. Next. Hey, Shane. Who's next? Cody, if you attack me, I'm gonna go after you. Shane, get him. Angle slam. Back suplex. Okay. Bobby. Alright, Bobby, I see yours. Didn't do anything. No. Come on, stay in. Alright, I'm still in. Brock, come save me. Brock. Super kick. Pete Dunne, now in. The Bruiserweight. I like how we all just went after Bobby. Bro, we're about to die from this move. Oh, that's it. Middle fingers to Shane. Alright, Pete Dunne. I'm going to have that match, probably. Shane and Pete Dunne. I think stick with the middle fingers straight at him. Eliminate Brock. No, he went all the way in the corner. I'm still eliminating him. Well, Pete Dunne about to be eliminated. Good Bobby. Who's next? Speaking of who's next, it's Goldberg. You might die. Oh, Mr. Black Mask. Boop, Goldberg, please don't get me. Alright, we cool. Alright, Cody, I'm done with you because you tried to get me. Oh, that was it. Can I land both of them? I mean, all of them? Oh, I can't. Oh! Spear! From the side. Knee of justice. I'm about to die. I don't know why I did that. I'm about to die. Eddie Guerrero. One of my favorite legends. Duck. Eddie saved me. Kinshasa. I probably just hit him. Please don't. I don't wanna. Sorry, Eddie. I had to. You were going after me first. Okay. No, Eddie, please. Send him. Edge. I guess. Sorry, Eddie, I love you, but you gotta go. You have to. Edge. I got to the middle rope to see if him attacks me. Pete Dunne taking it to he's taking it to Goldberg though. Hey, Goldberg right there, I gotta help him out. Ooh. Me in the face. Pete Dunne, I can't find the name. Don't. Ooh, I'm close, I'm close, I'm close. Thank you, Eddie, for being in the way. John Gargano! One of my favorites. Hopefully he wins at Philadelphia. Sorry, Eddie. No! Oh, now that was close. Now that was close. That was finest. Johnny, we were cool. I didn't even want to fight you. Johnny about to die by Goldberg. He's up. He's down. He did. Who next? The King of the Cruiserweights, Neville. Yeah, hopefully he's in the end. Hopefully Neville can come back. Because, you know, the Cruiserweight kind of suck right now. It still suck, actually. Neville. Dude, come on, why are most of my favorites taking me out? Ooh. Okay. Oh, shit. How do you get a finisher? Why are you using it now? My dad. The flip pile driver. I'm dead. Alright, Neville, that. You turn away. You turn all the way around. You're dumb. Who's next? Rich Swann, another controversial person in wrestling. What are you doing, Johnny? Go back after Neville. Go after Neville. Rich Swann. Oh, Eddie's out by Edge. Kinshasa. Okay. Neville about to be out. Hey, can I still eliminate both of them? I want to try something. Nope, can't. He reversed it. Oh, no, he gotta get out now. He gotta get out. He gotta get out now. Who's next? Ricochet. The newest WWE signing. Or one of the new WWE signings. The suplex. Ricochet, team up. Yeah, I'm gonna try to make something like this, alright. Hey, Ricochet, cool. Nope. Alright. Let's still kick him out. Oh, no, with a skip. Oh, that was close. Back to a Swan. That's gonna jump over him. There we go. I know one of them had to connect. Neville. Please don't. I don't know what that was, but it didn't get me, so.
Not even close. Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Thanks? Or. I don't know. Neville sort of saved me, but it didn't. Johnny, please. Alright, cool. Neville. Nope. RKO. Goldberg, I've seen you. Spear again. Who is next? You're next. Hey, Johnny Mundo! Hey, once again, we see I don't know why he came out with Alexa Bliss to see him. Alright. Johnny Mundo! Going straight after Johnny Gargano. Eliminate Rich Swann. Eliminate Rich Swann. Aw. Alright, Rich Swann. I kick. Ooh, kick him. Neville. Okay. Forearm. Spear! Too many people in this corner. I'm about to get eliminated by everybody. I'm about to get eliminated. Too many people are in my way. Yeah. Spear! I have Spear Goldust. Is he? Not Goldust, Goldberg. I have Spear to mess out of him. Alright, get him. Johnny, no. Alright, choke slam. Johnny, no. There we go. Choke slam. Sorry, Johnny, I love you. You should win that takeover, but I gotta limit you. Oh, shoot. Omega! Kenny Omega! Oh, wait. Weapon X. Ricochet knows this move. Weapon X connects. Nope, Johnny, you ain't going nowhere. I need to eliminate you. One. Two. Three. All right, way too many people are in this room now. Now Ricochet. Ricochet's cool. Goldberg need to be eliminated. Neville. Sorry, Neville. Never mind. Goldberg need to be eliminated. He is. He's about to. He's out. Frankensteiner. Oh, yeah. Neville and Kenny Omega. That'd be like a great match. Hey, Neville. Oh, he has a finisher. He had a finisher. Someone save me. Going to the top rope. Can you save me? Please, Kenny. No, I'm dead. I'm about to die. Oh, he didn't use it. Slip kick. Kenny's out. He's about to help? Oh, no. Not both of y'all need to be eliminated. Get in your corner. A ricochet. Destination kick. Neville's out. Close into the corner. Let's wrap things up. Boom. Super kick. Oh, I thought I super kicked Johnny. Not Johnny. John Morrison. Foot pile driver. Dang, ricochet. Wait. Eliminated. Alright, we cool. Ricochet. Neckbreaker. He went going for 6:30. He better go for 6:30. He's going for a 6:30. Well, Matt Hardy comes in. Okay, come on, Matt. Matt, please. Never mind. Stay right there. Come on, delete the spot, monkey. Okay, I guess I'm going after John Morrison now. Come on, eliminate that spot monkey. What? Go, eliminate him. Alright, fine, Matt, you trade. Rollins in there. Matt just punched me right in the back of my head. Matt, who are you hitting? Alright, hold up. Matt. You can't step in here. Ricochet. Oh, no, Matt. Alright, Matt, let's go. Eliminate Ricochet. Oh, John Morrison got finisher, so he should eliminate someone. Do I have two finishers or do I have one? Ooh. Number 30 is Fandango. Hey, look, he's over the crowd thing and chant and theme. But you know, like WWE, I gotta bury him. Sorry. So sorry. I just eliminated number 30. Yeah, how about. Oh, John Morrison. Not Matt. I don't know what he was going for. It's only the four of us. Hey, I'll pay to see this match. Vitality? No. It's only four of us. Oh, he didn't watch, alright. Make sure he deletes the spot of monkeys of Ricochet and Johnny Morrison, Johnny Impact, Johnny Mundo, Johnny Nitro. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. wait. Did you go? The skill? Ricochet, what are you doing? Toning off a little bit. Oh, that's a German. A snap German. He's out. I don't know what is happening, but I just threw him out. And look at me being cocky, doing push-ups. Watch one of the knees come back. Yes, John Morrison is. All right. German? Nope, the killer move. I don't really have a name for it, but you know, the skills. There it is. Matt Hardy. Oh, right hand. Try to eliminate. I don't think I've ever eliminated anyone with this button mashing thing yet.
Why do you think the change of plans here? Target down one person.
Spear?
Ooh. Where the animation at?
Where the animation at? For you both.
Oh. Okay, John Morrison. Y'all are close to a finish, so.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
Oh, John Morrison.
I think they're on a low blow.
Super kick on one signature. Takes out Matt. But to break him more with a pipe it up super kick. Using the power of every single super kick ever existed. Super kick. They added a reversal for that. They added a new reversal to that.
I'm not dead. Nope. Am I out? I don't know if I'm out. No! I'm out. I'm dead. I tried.
Got eliminated.
Am I Matt? Nope. I am out of the Royal Rumble. I've been out. Wow. I don't know who's going to win this Royal Rumble now. Slowly walk away. Look at me, I'm not sad. I worked my butt for number one. See, now they're gonna do the animation. Wow. Hey, look at me, now I'm just limping away.
Okay, most likely John Morrison will win, because he has signatures and signature. And John Morrison! Wow, Matt got eliminated me like that, though. A corkscrew neck breaker, if that was called, I think moon something. He about to be out. Yep, he about to turn around. And he's out of here. Wow. John Morrison won. Alexa was the scene song. Wow. See, I survived through the final eliminated Ricochet. Matt going to eliminate me. Then Johnny going and Matt Hotsky. Dang. Give him credit. Who won? Still.
I can assure you, Michael, that match was just as tough mentally as it was.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you next time. Bye. Peace.